Hey, it's Kelly. So it was Heather's birthday over the weekend, and she turned 605, I think? I've lost count. And we had cupcakes, and then Heather ate the baker. Now we can never eat those cupcakes again, bitch. The baker's dead. Thanks to everybody who wished her a happy birthday. And let's get to the questions. Kelly, do you kiss on the first date? I like it when a guy tries to kiss me on the first date. Unless he's wearing braces and we just ate. Then it's a nightmare. That actually happened to me once. The guy leaned in and I was like, oh, he's going for a kiss. And then I saw in his braces there was still food in there. And I was like, get food out of your braces! There was no second date. Siri, is it slutty to kiss on the first date?
Let me think. Would you like to search the web for Siri, is it slutty to kiss on the first date?
What? Kelly, if you had a penis for a day, what would you do? I actually think that all of us girls should carry an attachable penis with us. So that if guys are sexually harassing us, or like honking at us saying, show us your tits, we can just sneak that in under our skirt, whip around, flash it, and go, check it out, deck! And then they'll be all, oh my god, I just checked out a guy's deck. Check it out, deck, it's the freakiest Friday ever! Kelly, what would you do if your mom took all your shoes and burned them? I would make her breathe all the fumes from that fire and see how long she lived. Good luck surviving that, bitch! Kelly, please talk about Kony. Okay, I saw Kony 2012, and then I saw all the controversy and backlash against this director who made it, and I was all, this guy's just trying to help people in Africa. What did you do today, bitch? Lay off! Kelly, if you had $1 billion, what would you do with it? Well, I'd buy shoes. And, shoes. If you have any more questions, write them down in the comments. I don't know. Oh, and check out these other videos. They're rad. And that's it. We'll see you next time.
Let's help them maximize their earnings. Time to critique.
Destiny, what are we working on?
I'm a motherfucking Black Princess Slayer, shit.
I love it.